Thank you. All right. What is going on? Got some technical difficulties. Forgot to turn back off the that thing that the PSP. Give me 1 second. HDCP, that's what I was talking about. Let's try this again. That's starting to look a little better. Ooh, I'm tired. Okay, let's do this. Lawrence, kicking my butt. I'm tired for some reason. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to do some blood vial hunting. It's been a long break. I haven't played since Wednesday. Had a good Thanksgiving. So that's good. Now back to Bloodborne and getting my butt kicked. I should have done some grinding before. That's fine. Everyone loves some grinding, right? Oh. In the low times. Alright, here we go. I still have the shield on my back. Nice. A good little warm up. Hopefully all my settings are good. I haven't touched it since Wednesday, so it should be alright. Tonight when I scream on Extra Life for Kids, I'm gonna have to change everything and then hope everything gets back the way it's supposed to. I haven't decided what I'm playing tonight. Do I have to finish up Undertale? Which is just the last boss, but then it's maybe some Grim Fandango? I don't know. Get none of those blood vials. Nope, nope. You guys. Kill them all! Four blood vials. It's very generous of you, dude. Okay, let's do it a few more times just to make sure. Sure, I'll kill Lawrence right away, but you never know. Ooh. Kind of cold in here too. Shieldy. Small, very ordinary hair ornament. Because why not? So I heard there are 5 bosses in the DLC, and I'm on the 4th one already. So I wonder how much more I got left. It's been a boss rush ever since the laboratory or whatever that place was. Hospital? Asylum? I don't know. Keep going to you, even though I don't need no bullets. Pretty sure I'm full on bullets. Almost full anyway. How are the Red Wings doing, Batch? Are you listening? I haven't watched hockey in a while, but I did love the Red Wings when I did. Ah, get off me. Oh yeah. Jeez, what? Do one more. Weird. Anyway, we'll do one more run through here. Then go to the boss. I'm gonna warm up my hands. Probably looks weird on video. Whoops. All right, buddy. Batch must not be listening. That's fine. Time. think it's time. This should be interesting. The road to the boss isn't the greatest either. Tend to get hit by whip guy. Sword whip. Every time. Okay. I'm gonna pass. Here he is. Wah! Change. Aha. Not this time. Sword whip guy. Hop out here, go up the stairs. Don't get hit by bowling ball. Get them all! Two of them. Don't go up too fast, make sure they get aggro, then I can squeeze through. Perfect. Okay. This guy's tough. Hopefully. I'm gonna save my bolt paper for now. I forgot the whole bullet thing. Get behind on that right there. Come on. What are you gonna do? Hit run. Bad swing. Bad dodge. Crap. Okay. Had a good start. Not a good start at all. Dodge better. That's what it seems to come down to. It's not an attack, always think that it is. Get them all! This blunt. He got me somehow. This dude. I don't know why they don't chase me up here, but it's okay. I'm gonna get stuck. Very slowly. Totally rushed him. Die. Alright, dude. Here we go. got it to you. I'm out. No hugs. He hugged me. Should have backed up. Stop it. Explosion! Okay. You fell down, buddy! What happened? Poor guy. Not me. What are you doing? I need to back up, I think. Being all weird. Things are getting scared. Very slashy. Nope, wrong way. Get back. Get that corn. Oh man. This must be based. Need to find a way to get in there. I dodged. I'm bad! Nope, get back! I'm bad. crap. Oh, there's fire everywhere! doing? You're so erratic. That wasn't good. Being so weird, dude. I'm whipping all over the place. Nope! Crap. Yeah, that's not coming. Oh, he's peeking. Get out of there! Get out! Alright, back up for a sec.
Cool.
Get out! Oh no, crap. This isn't good. Oh, come on! Just unlocked. Heart is racing. God, all I have to do is calm down, play it safe. That blew. I think I drank too much coffee. I'm all jittery. Well, he should totally be dead right now. Eat them all! Nice. So once I tear him apart, it doesn't seem to be too hard as long as I don't freak out and get in front of this stupid lava spew. Bye, dude. Bye, dude. Bye, dude. Bye, dude. Bye, dude. Let's do this, Lawrence. Close to him. Oh, doing the fall over thing. Sweet. He's back. Oh, bad. Too fast. There we go, the swipey phase. Didn't mean to do that, but it worked out. Dangerous, but less dangerous. Stay out of that fire. Spew him. Right in it! Get out of there! Let's use the last one. Disappear. must have grabbed him. Now what? Guess I like this. Pitiful, really. Well, that's weird. Was that it? Maybe that's the end? That can't be the end. There must be more somewhere. Don't even give me enough meals for a level. How annoying. What did I get? Anyway. Kinda looked like a rune. Let me look. Beast embrace. Assume the form of a ghastly beast. Interesting. I don't know what that means, but I guess let's go back here. See if anything has changed. She'll explore out there in just a minute. I gotta look back over here. I don't know why I thought there was something here. There's not. Maria! Maria! Alright, let's go through the clock. Unlurking for a moment to declare the fired up cleric beast is the worst boss in this game. I hate him. He did suck a lot. But I beat him. Gotta get that fire resist to seem to help. Speaking of which, I should put my other stuff back on. Once you cut him in half, he seems to be okay. But getting to that point is not easy at all. I'm going to go in the spirit of the DLC and wear all my old hunter stuff. Just for funsies. There we go. Now I look correct. 2 days ago, I think. Good job, man. It's not easy. Ludwig still takes the cake from me. That guy definitely gave me the run, a run for my money. So what's going on down here? Very big area. assuming I'm gonna... Yeah, that is a cliff. I'm pretty sure I can't swim. How are the Red Wings doing, Matt? Okay, you're gone. Lurk away! Bergenworth. Are you bad? I can't let that be it.
Please.
Everything okay?
Atonement for the wretches.
What are you?
May the curse of blood upon them and their children and their children's children forevermore.
Should I kill you?
Wretched blood. Each child.
I don't like killing things I don't need to kill, but. I'll leave you be for now. But only for now. Fishing hamlet. Left or right? I think I can go this way. I need to kick that ladder down for a shortcut. Those with faith will be spared. Loopies. Ooh, okay. Just, oh, okay. Thought you were gonna have some ridiculous range there. That's a cool new monster. I like him. Shiny blends right in. There he is, pretty cool actually. It's different. Ooh, it's a big one. Maybe. I hear you coming. Ugh, we have to turn on mate heist. I'll do that real quick. You'll do bank heist, no problem, but my notices? Nope. Won't do those notices. Let's see if I can tackle them out. Maybe they're off. Turned off, they're never on. Great. Ah well, party bot, it's beyond me, my knowledge. He does what he wants. We'll sneak up here. Buddy, gonna poke you in the butt. That's mine now. This looks... Okay. Take that. Oh, you guys are freaking me out. I'm sure you're not gonna... Oh, how did I get in here? is that? So did someone do that, or what did that thing in the middle do that? No, it looks like the thing in the looks like there might be a guy there. You need to stop, whatever you are. Oh, hi. Oh, boy. Nope. Oh, you got that. Oh, you got me. That was very close. I'll take those because I don't need them. Thanks for leaving us alone for that. I would appreciate it. Turn around like nothing happened. Should I go down the ladder or up the hill? decisions. Let's go down the ladder. Beware of giant foe, because stealth is effective. This looks fun. Hello? Hello. Yikes. Oh boy. No stealth. Who needs stealth? You got me, big guy. That dodges. Okay, we're good. That was a bad dodge. That also was a bad dodge. And I'm dead. So this guy isn't messing around. That sucks. Alright, let's go back down there. I can take him. Maybe. Hi guys, don't follow me, please. Happened? Why is there two? Oh boy. Oh boy. This is not looking good. Where are my echoes anyway? Oh, I've got to pick them up. Oh my gosh! How did I miss? Terrifying. Hey, I got a weapon, though. No idea where that dude came from. Lots of people up there. Is that it? That seems to be it. I can't get up there right now. Alright, back up the ladder. Now that I used all my blood vials. Just wait for me up here, huh? Tree! Oh god. They're everywhere! Oh man. Wicked, not good. Not good, big. Oh, there's a big guy over there. Should be running. There he is. I don't know what I'm running into now. Fish dog! Isn't that going well? What are you doing? Oh boy. This is a mess. Oh, he was on the ceiling? Okay, let me just take a breath there. Okay. All my blood vials are gone. I see you guys throwing stuff. So just run. There's another one up there. You guys want to drop some blood vials now? I would appreciate it. Nope, not that. Oh boy. Yeah, screw that. I wanted to see if anyone left some blood vials, but I'm not going back down there. You're up there. I want those. Crap. 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 Where are you? You're way up there. I'm gonna die. What? He hit me through the cliff. That's alright. Whatever. It's a lot of blood vials, but there's a lot of blood echoes. But what can you do? How do I have two blood vials all of a sudden? Oh, unless I'm stacked. But now I need more. Oh boy, one quick run through Yharnam should work. Then we'll see if I get those echoes back. Take it a little slower, maybe not get overwhelmed so much. Let's do this. Blood bows. Time. Shield looks not as cool now that I'm wearing this armor. Doing okay. How football's going. Maybe when I care about played already, but before I don't really care. Still have so many. Alright. Trying to give me bullets. So many chalice dungeons to do. I think. I don't really know how chalice dungeons work. Don't want coins, yo! That's better. Nada. Blood vials, please. Come on, just dropping shards again. Chalice dungeons are kind of meh, but I'm going to attempt to use one later to aim to find my ghost. Yeah, I figured I want to be as complete as I can, so I'll be doing them. They seem repetitive. The ones I was doing earlier were pretty easy, but I have a feeling just because I waited till endgame to do the earliest ones, so. What I hear, they get pretty tough. As the final boss in this DLC, I want the power level into strength and earthly. I'm excited. If you're having trouble problems with them, though, I'm sure. sure it's not going to be too easy. But that's okay. Back to the old Hamlet. Apartment is a mess. Oh well. Zyldar! I'm gonna make this easy. That part of it so much. Just play it safe. Everywhere, though. I just want to deal with the big dude. I love that prayer rifle, too. Get overwhelmed. Things get dicey. Look at all the blood vials here giving me now. Just go around about here. Here, or is it just a tree? It's just a tree. I don't want to get you all in my business. Too late. Buddy. Alright. Got a guy up there. There's gonna be a big dude around here somewhere. Crap. There's a lot of feedback from the game at the mic. Good to know. I don't know how to fix that. I wonder why that is. I hear everything that happens first in your mic, then from the game. Okay. It is a little high volume there, so let me know if it helps. If not, I'm sorry. But thanks for that. Good to know. Totally looked like something. Nothing there? Nothing? Alright. Okay, let's try that. problem with beating it. We use no webcam for the microphone. Not very good with the whole audio video stuff, so. Not sure how that works. I'll make it better. Well, how dare you kill bosses when I'm not here? Oh, I suffered. I suffered a lot from. I don't know what the last one you were. I couldn't hear this feedback at all last time. What did you mess up? I don't know what I messed up, actually. You know what? I was testing it before and I started to hear something. So I'm not sure what I did. But Lawrence definitely gave me a run for my money. It was difficult. The two between Ludwig and Lawrence weren't so bad, though Maria was awesome. It was just a great fight. Dyin only took me a couple tries, but it was a lot of fun. And she is badass. But Lawrence came into trouble, and Ludwig was terrible. Oh, that was terrible. Speaking of. Better now? Good. Whipping it up. I don't know what that is, but I like it. I know there's a posse of things going on. Okay, there. Crap! Sneaky guy. Yeah, the feedback's there again, okay. So basically I have to turn off my TV, I don't need to be Give me a second and I'll see what I can do. Maybe if I turn off my gate. As soon as I kill these guys. Feel like I don't know much, but more like something I can fix. Noise gate or whatever, I don't even know. Are you gonna chase me? Give me a second. Settings. The noise gate. Turn it up. Just a bit. Let me know if that's any better. It's better. Cool. If it's not, then. Area sucks. So many of these dudes. Might just run. And whip. Crap. Overall, that was big. You get too soon. Thought I got away from him. This sucks. Little area here. Not cool. I level up when I have all those echoes. Big dude. Oh man, what is that gonna be? fish everywhere. Bear. Bet. Wreck roll. Roll it, crazy! Dude, there was one of you that was nice. Left me alone and everything. Another. Full. Bulls. They are. Kinda cool. Miles. Alright. Not throwing him. Weapon at risk. Good. Stop it! Hey, seriously? Need some help. Get him, mate. Trying. Weapons are almost broken. Serious sucks. Goes back. Go ahead, back. Just kidding. Just kidding. Alright, this is the time I get through that stupid part. Yes. No Gucci. Oh, right. File since they're prepared to think. That's where the problem's going. I just run through. Last time I tried that thing, that real nice. Real fast. Sit back down, please. Enroll. Thank you, Spud. mess with me? No? It's unlocked. Right, the spear thrower. Every time. Instead of running for that thing, I need to lure him out. Way. For. I don't even know where the guy comes from. Goes up. Hello? Oh, let's get closer. It hits me every time, he always attacks them. That was a terrible. Okay, me. Kill everybody and then lure the beacon. Oh, because if I stand back here, that's not. Big dude doesn't want to. Kidding me? I just killed two of these guys, no help. I don't think I've dodged one attack. I but my dodging's terrible.
Guys.
That's the aggro those guys down there. Just wrecked over and over again by this dude. I literally killed two of those things. No problem. A little bit of problem. Frustration set in. At this point, should I just skip the dude? Probably float by there. I need more echo. Echoes, I mean tile. What am I doing? kill him. He's just a purple monster. Kill. Delay attack. Oh, come on. Big problem dodging his attacks. Relentless. But oh come on, I had him. A little too slow. Alright, he's dead. I think I'm safe right here. Run to the bathroom really quick, I'll be right back. What was the problem? Alive. Thought for sure I was gonna come back to the dead. Oh, we should be good, right? Right? So now we're here. Himigolay. Probably saying that really wrong. Holy? Go today. Remember the lost. Go this way? First. Oh yeah, definitely should have peeked. Really want to go back and level up. back. No. Hopefully. Okay. Have a level left, Ender.
Very well. Let me. Farewell, good.
Like, how's that? Oh. About 20 minutes, I'm going to take a break. Hours. Another 2 hours. So the break will be about 10, 20 minutes. The shield, you know what? I looked at just to see if it was actually a shield. The fact that I just picked it. I haven't actually used it. I just think on my back. I always use it. Try it out. Works like it does. I haven't actually tried it. I did play Dark Souls 2. Aiden? Miles. Yeah, Bellmate. Stop it. That was dumb of me. Oh, you did a second one. Man. Bloodied arm bait. Stick to the... Good drop. Choices. Lots going on now. Why not? Do. Nah, I'm recording. wondrous light. Wonderful. All this way, there's... Okay. Alright. Well, hello. Another one. Right out of the air! Surprised I didn't walk right out the lid. Never know. to one of these guys. Nice try. The bell in you. Right there. Possible? Sure, why not? Nice. Like the feathery stuff. The tiny. Let's see, wants to go. Do it. Oh, what was that? Lightning bolts. What? Summoning bolts. Think so. Oh, I thought I was gonna roll right off the edge. Gross. Pick those things to be alive. bullets, yo. Yeah. Any over there? Stuff I could be. Standing at that point's not gonna do anything. Oh hey fighter. Sorry I missed that. How you doing today? All is well. Thanks for joining us. Getting killed by some snails. Oh boy, let me go please. That was gonna happen. Close team up. Back up that ladder. Crap. Poke. Doing well. Bloodborne. Trying to finish up this DLC. Tired, but... F. Final boss sucks a lot. Okay. Go through. Around and go back the other way, but holy shit, that. Back a bit. Close. Missing your shell, buddy. That fast. Like it? Sure, what just happened? Weird. Got mid there. Whatever's happening is now back. All at me. Oh. Ring bell and not bell in the ring. Not very well either tonight. Let's start the DLC and I need Bloodhound or Big. I can't imagine how hard Big.